day, there lived two monkeys called Tommy and Matilda. When they were swinging through the trees, they saw a lion named Leo. The monkeys thought that it would be fun to dress Leo up to make him look very silly. They put fur around his face and leaves on his back and twigs sticking out of his ears. The lion thought that it was a brilliant idea, but when he found out it was a horrible, nasty joke, he ran off and everything